Today, basics of OpenCV we will see. Just open your Anaconda prompt. First lecture video guidelines. Go to the file path, that is D drive, and file name is CD space image processing using Python, and then open the Jupyter lab. JUPYTER lab, press enter, and you can see a Jupyter lab virtual lab window has been opening. Clear space, keep waiting. If you can observe, this is open. Now already now take new file, go click up on Python 3, rename this file. Today we are going to see basics. This is our fourth one actually, basis of OpenCV, import matplot, and then now import OpenCV library also. Once import OpenCV library, if you get any error Anaconda prompt, click PIP pip install OpenCV Python, then it will install the OpenCV library. Then follow the same step, go to the D, where is our YML file location, D drive, image processing using Python, and click and say Jupyter lab. Then automatically my file get open. Now it is imported, very clearly it is get imported. Actually I am creating one folder, basics of OpenCV. I am going to add one picture. Just here, go for upload files. Add randomly any one picture. Wait, last time we did upon cat. Let's, I am taking one horse image. Not, I want to import that image. So image equal to, I am reading with OpenCV. Image read. Yeah, this is the folder name where I have my image. Already I created basics of OpenCV, you can see here basics of OpenCV 4, and forward slash with my image name. And remember here, you must check here, after that you check the type, because even here the wrong path is there. For example, you made something here, something like this, wrong path you made. I made a wrong path, this path will not at all exist. But still, if you try shift enter, it executed. There is no error. If you press shift enter here, type, it show none type. So wrong path also it will take. Now 630 cross 1200 pixels and 3 color channels are there. I want to check plot dot and show. Let's show the image on the screen. If you observe, is this the horse we took? Once I will show you our horse. This is the horse I have taken. Wherever a dish is in, you can see a bluish here. It imported the wrong color mismatches there. Why this happened? We are importing, we are reading the image using OpenCV. But how we are plotting? We are plotting using matplot, matplot library. Matplot assumes first red, G, B. In this order the color channels are there, whereas in OpenCV blue, green, red. So wherever red is there we are getting blue, wherever blue is there we are getting red. Then how to overcome this? We have a function for that, OpenCV 2 dot convert color. It will ask you what is the color code, what you want to convert from, and the name of the image. Let's say the name of the image is img comma cv2 color blue green 2 rgb. Give one name for it, let it be my final image, fin underscore image. Now shift enter, now plot it, fin underscore, perfect. Now perfectly we got the output. Now we will process it. Now I want to read the file again, horse image. Now convert to grace. File name img is equal to cv2 dot env, file path comma cv2 dot shift tab. See, you can read in many formats. Env underscore, it will be grayscale env. Now just plot this. I'm plotting this. Shift enter. So this is the grayscale. Now you want black and white. Map the color. Color map to gray. C map is equal to this we have seen in the previous class. So this is the black and white picture I got. We can read in the form of magma also. We can convert into magma. Let's take copy of it. Plot it. Magma. One more format. Now let's resize the image. And let's plot our final image. What is our final image? FIN dot underscore image we have taken. So let's once plot. Yes. Now let's check the shape of this image. Dot shape. It is, you can see here, 630 pixels, 1200 pixels. In this image also you can see. Now I want to resize it. New underscore img cb2 dot resize. Okay. Shift tab. Name of the file and the dimensions of resize. Name of the file is fin underscore img comma, let we will do 500 comma, let it be 900 we will do in brackets. This is the new dimensions of the resize image. Let's plot it. Plot the image. So it is resized. So resizing, this is the way we can resize the image. Now for example, now I want to resize this original image into exactly half or exactly 1/4 or 75% in terms of percentage, not like this. Then how can I do this? Then that we will see now. Exactly to make half, we will see. Width ratio, we have to take, we have to define width ratio. What ratio? Right, I want to do as 50%. Height ratio, h underscore ratio. I want to do 50%. This you have to declare first. My new underscore image. New image is equal to cv2 open cv dot resize image final underscore image comma, you have to give here 0, 0, this is the format you have to follow, comma, again the name final underscore image comma width ratio and height ratio. So this is the way, this is the format. Now let's plot this. Exactly become half. 600, it was 600, how much it was? If you see the shape, 630, 1200. So it's 315, 600. Shape you want to check, you can check. Now check the shape, exactly become half of the previous dimensions. Now let's do the flip of the image. U underscore image is equal to cv2 dot flip. Name of the image or final image. This I want to flip. Let you take 0. Plot the image. Just copy. Plot the image. Plot it. Shift enter. You can see it become flipped by 180 degrees. Now it is flipped by horizontal axis or 180 degrees. Now you take 1 here. Same. Now it's flipped by vertical axis. If you observe, it's flipped by vertical axis. This is the image. Our image, now it's flipped this, flipped by vertical axis. You check -1 here, it will flip by both vertical and horizontal axis. You can see both vertically and horizontally it got flipped. This is about flip. Here you can save in by using OpenCV, you can save the file also. CV2 dot and write. What is the name you want to save? I want to save it as like horse, right? New horse. I will take new hyphen c.jpg. This I want to save. This is my final image, comma. I want to save final underscore image. Thus I want to save it as uhot. Same folder I want to, where I am working, in the same folder I want to save this. Let's, we will see that. Now actually I am in this fourth file, basics. Now go to the basic folder. Here you can see uhot is saved. So in this way you can write the file, you can save the files after the manipulations. After flipping also you can save the file.